port is closed by order of Robert Throgmorton. Back off.
Take tremendous effort to move this thing, let alone tossing it over like this. Hello? Hey, can you hear me?
Oh, my head. What?
It's okay. I'm Charles Reed.
Okay. What do you want?
I want to know what happened here. Every detail.
I don't remember much. Then he came back carrying Throgmorton's son.
Then what?
We put the guy in Lewis's room, and he woke up.
That sounds familiar. Tell me about yourself.
Name's Will. We moved here after the flood.
I gave you clear instructions, did I not?
Let's see what you find, newcomer.
Hey! Still hear those voices?
There's a fierce fight here, but someone tried to flee. I can barely recognize the face of the poor fella. He was beaten to a pulp. Suit Albert. Even let off a few. Even though Albert was wounded, he managed to climb that high. Robert wasn't exaggerating when he said he raised him strong. Thank you. There's something in the pocket.
Cheaper than the...